generic drug companies need to break out of a vicious cycle. On the one hand, there is more demand for lower-cost drugs as healthcare costs continue to rise. On the other hand, the industry faces supply challenges and pricing pressures. Let's dive in a little deeper. First, let's look at demand. Rising healthcare costs drive the need for more generic drug options and support increased generic drug prices. Markets respond by increasing supply. However, multiple manufacturers develop new generics simultaneously in a process known as herding, and regulators accelerate drug approvals, leading to increased supply and reducing generic drug prices. There are several factors that can disrupt the equilibrium between demand and supply and drive shortages. As generic drug prices are further depressed by consolidated buyer groups, manufacturers respond by 1. Turning to less expensive manufacturing sources, many of them offshore, or 2. Exiting the market altogether. Finally, unreliable quality and supply sources can disrupt the value chain and result in shortages of critical generic medicines. Generics manufacturers don't have to accept the status quo. There are several strategies that will allow them to intervene in this vicious cycle and drive growth. Become bigger and better. Whether you're a small generics manufacturer or a pharmaceutical giant, mergers and acquisitions can increase negotiating power and market share, stabilize drug prices, and allow reinvestment of profits into R&D. Eliminate the middleman. Drug makers can eliminate supply challenges by moving into distribution themselves, bringing aspects of manufacturing back onshore and exploring innovative models enabled by new technologies like continuous manufacturing, 3D printing, and factory in a box. Develop higher value generics. And last but not least, companies will diversify their portfolios by launching generic specialty drugs, value-added generics, and biosimilars. Some companies may decide to leave the generics market. However, for those that stay, the next decade represents a world of opportunity. Contact KPMG strategy professionals to help your generics organization develop a pathway to success.